We are back to two starters now. Don't forget this has been withdrawn. We are just about set and away they go. So King Ravana is going to lead on settling with R. Reuven. And Esadam's got the ride on My Aim. And don't forget this. Late scratching at the barrier, refusing to load. Coming off the back, King Ravana led by half a length, and My Aim is now drawing up a little bit closer on the outside as they work to the side of the track with about 600 metres left to run at this stage. And it's still King Ravana holding its position there on the inside. The 43 Rater and the 27 Rater is My Aim on the outside as they turn in. So King Ravana still led the way. My Aim on the outside goes up to throw out this challenge. And these two start to travel up towards the 100 metres. Very little separating them at this stage. King Ravana still holding that length advantage on My Aim. Now starts to pull away, getting close to home. And King Ravana goes on to win the trial from My Aim. And don't forget this, scratched at the barrier.